set by Martinez. And the pitch. And Masik, it's a high fly ball to left field. Pretty well hit. Back goes Myers. That ball is off the fence. It's going to score two runs. And the Monsters win the game. Scott Masik, a two-run double. And Vermont wins it by a final score of 5-4.